Hello guys, welcome back to a another video. So we're going to be playing round 7 of the season, so we'll be doing round 7 of the season, so here we go for round 7. It's going to be a cracker. Obviously last race was pretty dismal, we could have won that, we could have easily won that race, but I messed up, and yeah basically. There we go for round 7 of the season. Now we're in 4 points, and now we're pretty much or behind for Lewis Hamilton and Ferrari are still there, but we have crashed out. It was pretty bad and pretty dismal weekend, but we did really well in practice, we did really well in qualifying. The race was just terrible, we completely lost it, hit the front wing, and it was just
dismal.
We didn't do very well, but hopefully this race we could do better because of the the gaps and all that, so it was a little bit sad. But anyway guys, here we go for round 7 of the season, and hopefully we can get a good result, maybe even win the race.
Welcome to the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve for today's practice session. It's nearly 10 o'clock in the morning local time, and the track is dry, so we should see some early...
I know why I didn't do practice support, because I was just trying to do the race, and then I keep crashing the car and all. So I did like one chance to do it, and then I crashed it again, so I gave up now. But anyway, we're into round 7 of the season, pretty bad. Look, we did pretty well in opposition. But then we just completely lost the race. And it was a pretty bad thing, of course. But hopefully this weekend we can do better. Hopefully this weekend we can do pretty well. I'm never going to win, I don't know why. When it gets to my team,
It's been a productive day for Kimi Raikkonen.
This career mode's been unlucky.
Good afternoon, and we hope you're ready for an exciting qualifying session as the teams make their final preparations here in Canada. The Canadian Grand Prix has been dominated over the years by Ferrari, McLaren and Williams. They have over 30 wins between them, so I expect a good showing from all of those teams here again today.
That's true, but Mercedes have such a strong package this year, it would surely be a mistake to rule them out of a chance of winning. However, Montreal is a very different type of circuit though, where you have to run the lowest downforce settings of the season so far. It's also extremely hard on brakes, so it's all to play for in today's session.
Say, I'm going to say, I'm going to start seeing.
it's Kimi Raikkonen on pole for tomorrow's race after a fantastic lap time that has cemented his place in the top spot.
Well, they've shown the car has great pace today, but they'll need to demonstrate what it can do over the race duration if they are to secure the victory tomorrow.
Yeah, it was last race wasn't that great.
It's nearly 2 o'clock in the afternoon and it's time to go racing here in Montreal. The Grand Prix de Canada was a firm favourite of Michael Schumacher, who won here a record 7 times. Many of our drivers today would be really happy just to win it once. Kimi says he doesn't read much into securing pole for today's race and that it's only the main event that matters. There might be no prizes for pole position, but it does give the Finn a real chance to land some desperately needed points.
It's certainly better for a driver to be out in front, as they're able to drive without having to contend with the dirty air and overheating caused by being sat behind another car.
Lewis Hamilton described the win last time out as one of the best of his career. With the strength of that Mercedes this season, he has the perfect tool at his disposal to get more race wins.
Well, we all know how good Lewis can be when his mind is in the right place. He can be really hard on himself, though, when things don't go his way. But when they do, he's pretty much unbeatable.
DRS is now available. fastest lap for the race. The car behind is catching you. Mix 2 and 3 are there if you need them.
Okay.
open. Pit window now open for you.
Thank you.
expect these tyres to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners. You're developing quite a lead over Hamilton. You're pulling away by 5/10 a lap. 5% fuel remaining.
Tifosi will be delighted with that result today. No one could match the Ferrari as they stormed home for the race win.
It really was a great performance and one that I think will be remembered for a long time to come.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
6 not really good. You see, on your travel up to 4th. Sorry about that race, it was a bit of a mess, but yeah, we did get through it eventually, but we did crash, and also make that way, and also, like, it was a mess, so it was a bit of a mess, but, you know, I think we enjoyed that. That was a really pretty good. Thank you so much for watching, guys, bye!